at the Dracula's haunted castle here in Niagara Falls. This is a pretty cool museum, it's got spooky music and everything. I mean, what's not to love?